When my cancer first spread to my lungs, I found out initially when I was diagnosed, I had a bit of slight wheezing in my chest. And when I got diagnosed, they confirmed I had cancer in my lungs.